Pittsburgh native Michael Keaton might make a return as the Caped Crusader. The Hollywood Reporter says Keaton is in talks to play Batman for the Warner Brothers DC movie The Flash. They add, if this goes through, Keaton could appear in other DC-oriented films. Keaton debuted as the character in Tim Burton's 1989 film Batman, and then the sequel in 1992, Batman Returns. Katie Johnston for KDKA News.